Connecticut residents struggling with medical debt could soon get some relief. Today, Governor Ned Lamont announced a proposal to cancel overdue medical debt. He's calling for the state to invest $20 million in federal COVID recovery funding from the American Rescue Plan Act. And he wants to use those funds to contract with a nonprofit that buys medical debt and eliminates it at a fraction of the cost. The governor estimates that it could save residents about $2 billion.